Hey, good morning. Now, as you can see, there was an awesome sunrise this morning, only I was too busy to enjoy it. I ignored it, and I became preoccupied with other things, like doing this or kicking a kid out to go to school or something like that. And I remembered about that sunrise a few moments ago, and I realized I lost an opportunity to worship this morning as the sun was showing right in my face. In the middle of the busyness and stresses of our days, there are spots of beauty all around us, glimpses of God's goodness that we catch here and there along the way. These are the places in the walls of the universe where heaven is breaking through. If only we take the time to hold back and to reflect upon God's love for us. What if Moses had taken only a momentary glance at the bush that was burning but wasn't consumed? What if he had ignored it and hurried on to other things? Now, he had those sheep to take care of and important work to do. So it would have been excusable, right? He would have missed an epic, life-changing encounter with the living God. Sometimes in life, we must hurry, but overall, life should be less hurrying and more noticing. Life is the present. Life is aware. It is discovering God's love, breaking through. It is turning aside to the miracle of something like a sunrise, something transitory yet symbolic of the eternity that awaits us. Hey, this is Jeremy Bryan, your car guy, and I encourage you today to slow down and take a look at everything around you. All right? Jeremy, you're a car guy. I want you to have a great day. Hey guys, this is Jeremy Bryan, your car guy. I hope you enjoyed that video. It was great for me. Hope it was for you. Do me a favor, hit the subscribe button on my YouTube channel, and then go to my page. Check out everything I have there. All right? Once again, more videos and deals on cars. So, once again, Jeremy Bryan, your car guy. I want you to have a great day.